Once upon a time, in the small town of Veritas, there lived a young and aspiring writer named Lily. She had always dreamt of becoming a renowned author, captivating readers with her imaginative stories. Lily spent countless hours honing her craft, pouring her heart and soul into her writing. One day, Lily stumbled upon a writing contest that promised the winner a publishing deal and a chance at literary fame. Excited by the opportunity, she immediately set to work on her masterpiece. The story flowed effortlessly from her fingertips, weaving a tale of love, adventure, and self-discovery. With bated breath, Lily submitted her entry to the contest and eagerly awaited the results. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months, but there was no word from the contest organizers. Doubt began to creep into Lily's mind, clouding her once unwavering confidence. Frustrated and disheartened, Lily turned to social media to vent her frustrations. She posted a lengthy rant about the unfairness of the contest and the lack of transparency from its organizers. Little did she know that her post would soon become the epitome of irony. Unbeknownst to Lily, her post caught the attention of a prominent literary agent, Mr. Harrison. Intrigued by her passionate words and undeniable talent, he decided to investigate further. As he delved into Lily's online presence, he stumbled upon her blog, where she shared snippets of her writing. Mr. Harrison was captivated by Lily's storytelling abilities. He eagerly clicked on one of her blog posts, only to be met with a message stating that he had reached the view limit. Confused, he tried another post, and again, he hit the view limit. It seemed that Lily's complaints about view limits had ironically led to her own view limits. Intrigued by the twist of fate, Mr. Harrison reached out to Lily, introducing himself as a literary agent interested in representing her. Lily, initially skeptical, soon realized the irony of the situation. She couldn't help but laugh at the cosmic joke that had played out before her very eyes. With Mr. Harrison's guidance, Lily's writing career took off. Her novel, inspired by her own experiences and the irony of hitting view limits, became an instant bestseller. Lily's talent and unique perspective resonated with readers worldwide, propelling her to literary stardom. As she stood on stage, accepting numerous awards for her work, Lily couldn't help but reflect on the irony that had propelled her to this moment. She had learned a valuable lesson about the power of words and the unpredictability of life. From that day forward, Lily embraced every twist and turn, knowing that even the most unexpected circumstances could lead to the sweetest of victories. And so, Lily's story became a testament to the irony of hitting view limits due to complaining about view limits. It served as a reminder that sometimes, life has a way of teaching us the most valuable lessons through the most unexpected means.